We love it. We've been here several times since January, since we became members.
Do you like to pet him?
No, it makes him a little nervous, but he really likes to look at them, to be up high where he can see. His sister's a little bit more brave. The one that I touched, it was kind of slimy, but a little bit like sandpaper at the same time. It was a different touch, that's for sure. Nothing I've ever done before.
Just a reminder that to have a successful touch experience, you are going to want to use a flat hand, keeping your fingers together,
keep your hand
palms
nice
down, parallel to the floor.
And then,
if you just keep your hand nice and still, usually they will come over and you'll be able to glide your hand right along your back.
They are nice.
It was definitely scary at first, but after they were just swimming by, they're so gentle, and you just have to be calm, otherwise, you can let your fear take over. We'll get another try for Alex, and we'll definitely be